Alright guys, so the terrifying moment of the rats being scared off by something has just happened. And I guess it's up to us to find out what the heck scared them away. I really don't want to know, honestly. But we sort of kind of have to, don't we? Okay, so that leads upstairs, which I guess is pretty nice. Because we'll finally be able to get off of here. Is it X? I don't remember what... Oh, okay, it's triangle. One. Two. Oh, good. Googly moogly. Ah! Back up. There's more incoming. Hey, what's up, big ugly? Can we do this now? One, two, three. Whew. Ah, oh, there's a bloater. Dang it. That really does suck. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. How many enemies are they gonna spawn against us? Hey there, big ugly thing. Oh, man. Okay, so the only thing I have to worry about right now is the bloater. So everything else we've dealt with and actually kind of did all right, honestly. It'd be amazing if we had all the crafting materials for our med kit. There we go. Because that's like literally the only thing we would need right now. Okay. We don't have much ammo. Brick. Okay, some parts. At least that's sort of handy. It's 2x4, but I don't think we need it, do we? Like, I think we're better off with the loot that we have. I also do have to remember that there's a bloater somewhere here. And just like be aware of that. Hotel key card, okay. How does that help us? I guess security access. Wasn't this where we fought the bloater? I swear it was like in this hallway. And I'm guessing not. Based on the fact that I don't see the darn thing. Oh no, it's this hallway here. Okay. Oh, there he is. Big ugly. One.
two. We're in a bit of trouble. So I'm literally out of all ammo. I don't know how we can win this. I guess melee, right? Like, that's the only thing we could do. Yikes! Well, that did not go as planned! Good googly moogly. Holy moly. That sucks. So that's the thing. We know that there's about 17,000 enemies up here. I wonder how far did it save? Because, like, we're definitely aware of the fact that there's more enemies up here. That's for sure. It can't be just that one guy left. Could it? Nothing there. I mean, we kind of have to just check everything out first. Okay, so we have to power up the engine down there. If we get swarmed again, we're kind of done for, aren't we? We're going to be in massive trouble. I just, like, almost feel like it's better for us to try to deal with the bloater first. If we can get him, and then where is he? He's not here. I mean, he goes on to defend this area for sure. That's clear. So you need to use the key card on this, right? Just don't see much here. Okay, I'm guessing maybe they all spawn in as soon as you activate the engine. Because for whatever reason, none of them are here right now. So it seems like you have to power up the engine and then get ready for... I don't even know how to describe it. A bit of a crazy situation.
Damn it.
All right, here they come. I'll just put my back to this just so I know where they're coming from. Run. Okay, is this thing still closed? Card. Please open. Okay, luckily I didn't even have to waste any ammo there. Holy moly, that was intense.
So much for that.
Okay, so I guess in theory, you don't have to fight the bloater. You could actually avoid that fight altogether, which is probably the way to go from a resource management standpoint. It's just smarter to be able to conserve the resources for a later use. I hope they give us some sort of items. That would be nice. Okay, so we can either rebuild that. I think... Okay, so we have two of those right now. Dang, that's tough to decide here what to build. I guess I'll do the melee upgrade. I feel like that's still worth it. Okay, I don't like that music change. So before we leave,
here we go.
Let's upgrade everything else, or what we can at least. Man, I don't even know what I should upgrade. I don't really want to upgrade anything on the bow. I think it's kind of trash. Dang, this is tough. I guess let's upgrade this just for the sake of convenience. And then outside of that, I think upgrading the reload speed on the two pistols and the, or maybe even the fire rate, actually. Clip capacity is probably a good upgrade, too.
Yeah, this is good.
Okay. Do we have enough for listening mode? I guess let's upgrade that, too. All right, we just enjoyed a bunch of upgrading. We're looking good. Is there anything we can get here? Oh, there's something on the floor there. Nice. Okay, we recouped some ammo. So that really helps. And I guess it's time to go through here. Choose listening mode. Okay. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Okay.
Bit. Not today. You?
Not today.
It's crazy how he's aiming for him.
Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Okay, let's just hit him with a little bit of a distraction.
Hey, did you hear something? Holy shit!
Wait, so did he notice me?
We're gonna pay for that.
Holy crap, okay. Whew. Spicy situation. I think there's still another guy. I saw two running for sure. So just need to be prepared. Luckily they took down the clicker, so I guess like that helps, right?
He's over here.
So for what it's worth. That was some clean gameplay. That'll be handy for using a med kit. I really feel like this really helps a lot, like which shoulder you look over.
There.
Okay, I think that might have been it. I don't really want to trade out my melee weapon because we upgraded this one, so it kind of would suck to then give it away. I just don't think that that's probably a particularly smart play. Okay, at least we got some upgrade parts. That's pretty cool. Let's see. Nothing there. Nothing there. Ooh, a ladder. Okay. That's probably going to go up there, right? Is there anywhere else where we could place that to benefit us? Probably not. And it looks like almost it's supposed to go here because of this, like, little yellow rag thing that's hanging there. Wonder if there's any more loot possibly back here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Man, if we could just craft a medkit, that'd be so good. We're almost there. Speaking of rags, we actually need about half more of a rag to be able to complete that build. For now, though, I guess we'll make the climb up here. Whoa! Okay. Did not expect that. Thank goodness for that water puddle. Okay, now once again, to fight for the life of Jolski. Nice, good right hand. Oh, grab the pistol. Oh, come on! Saved by Ellie.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
You sure did.
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
That's probably a no. It's just tough for him to admit because, again, he doesn't want to, first of all, get attached, and second of all, get attached and then have her put herself at risk, having him re-experience the horrors that happened at the very beginning of the game, if you recall. So, you can definitely understand the logic behind Joel's behavior, let's put it that way. I don't think, can we shimmy across this or something?
Wait there,
oh, we
wait.
Actually can.
Sure,
cool. I just want to check if there's any loot, that's all. I love that, again, like cutscenes, they don't just completely not matter. Like right now, you can see there's a bit of a tension between them as characters, so it's just really cool. Is that another comic book? It is. Another Savage Starlight issue. I guess that was the only comic book on this, or in this world. Is that enough to... Yes. I was like, I'm pretty sure that's enough to craft a medkit, which is very, very awesome to have at this point. Since we basically barely had any health after fighting those bloaters and that crazy swarm of enemies. I'm just glad that, again, the game gives you the option to not have to just always fight. Like, in that situation there, it made sense that if you didn't want to fight the bloater, you could do exactly what we did, which was just kind of run away. Okay, anything here? Possibly. Oh, another Firefly pendant. Don't think there's much else in here, unfortunately. I wish there was. Would have been nice to refuel on some stuff, but I guess that's not what happening. What the heck is that? Melee weapons upgraded. Improved durability. Oh, sick. Cool. All right. That's actually very useful. Very, very cool. How the heck do we make it past this? We need to figure something out. This is all barricaded. What the heck? So I guess we have to go this way then. Oh yeah, we should be able to probably just jump over this, right? Yeah. I keep forgetting that just because it's... Like, unless if it's stacked all the way to the roof, then you're fine to be able to climb past. Okay, some more loot.
Wow, look at that.
The piano? Or... I guess there's a prom recital here?
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I might be able to get there with this.
If you can push this thing down. Yeah, I remember having to help one time a friend to move a piano, like when they were moving, and I was like shocked by how heavy a piano is. I was like, this is insane. Why is it so heavy? It's like insane.
There, how's that?
I think it took like five or six of us to move the thing. Okay, well, we've made it across. I really hope they don't just make me waste my time to run this way, so I hope there's something on this end. Yes, sweet. Upgrade parts. And a little bit of binding tape, so we can use that for other crafting reasons. And I guess, for now, move to this area. Anything? There's just a bottle. That's the brick that we just dropped. Okay, I don't think there's anything else. Anything in this corner, possibly? No? Okay. Well, I guess we are meant to go this way. Where's the bridge? There it is. You can kind of sort of see it on the horizon. So I guess we're headed in the right direction, everybody.
Oh, shit. Come here. Keep your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. Now, as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
Okay, the stakes have been set, folks, for whatever is next.